Hello guys, I hope you all are doing well. Without wasting time, let's get into the video today. Today we are to start United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees, UNHCR, Global Trends 2019 report, which was released on 18th June 2020. So we need to know what is UNHCR and the key highlights that have been given here. These key highlights would be important to us when we write our answers. So let's begin by knowing what is UNHCR. See, it's a global organization which is dedicated to saving lives. That is why we have the new claims, the million displaced people who are returned. So these are what? These are to know how better their life is. They're protecting rights of how people are not to be returned or displaced or trafficked, and that is why protecting rights and building a better future. So for these refugees, saving their lives, protecting rights, building a better future, and forcibly displaced communities and stateless people. It was created in 1950 during the aftermath of Second World War, and we all know what was the condition after the Second World War for the humanity. So it was created to help millions of Europeans who had fled or lost their homes after that tragic war. So what are the key highlights for this year? The first thing that it says is that at least 100 million people were forced to flee their homes in the past decade, that is from 2009 to 2019. And out of this, 40% are children, that is 30 to 34 million are among the displaced here. This is the first highlight. Then they have said that forced displacement has almost doubled since 2010, which was initially 41 million in 2010, and now it is 79.5 million in 2019. Then they've also said that 80% of world's displaced people are in countries or territories that are affected by acute water scarcity, food insecurity, and malnutrition. So this is also that this report has been saying about the people who are living their life without full rights, and they are not even having a better future scope. Then they also said that five countries account for 2/3 of people displaced across borders. And then it says it's Syria, it's Venezuela, Afghanistan, South Sudan, Myanmar. Out of all these five countries account for 2/3 of the people displaced across borders. Then they also says that 85% are in developing countries, generally a country neighboring the one they fled, and there are around 1,95,105 refugees in India at the end of 2019. This is about the UNHCR Global Trends report.
I hope it was useful. Let's meet soon. Thanks for watching.